What's up, YouTube? Brandy Orton Fan 2011, and it's time for race number 2 in season 2 of the PORWC GameStop Cup series. We're here in Phoenix, Phoenix International Raceway, for the Bashas Supermarket 200. So, it was a great race at Daytona, and now it's on to Phoenix, and of course, you got 42 hungry drivers looking for a big win, and of course, a few that might want to rebound from the Daytona race, and others who finished one of the Daytona race looking to follow that up with a good finish here at Phoenix. Of course, we've got a few new faces here in this one. Of course, I will tell you them later. And just so that you know, there are a few drivers who are in danger of losing their ride due to lack of comments. If your name is in the if your name is in the top of the description under the drivers in danger of losing their ride, you must comment on that race, either this race or the race before. You must comment on this race, actually. It's this race. You must, if, let me try that again. If your name is on the list of drivers who are in danger of losing their ride, you must comment on this race, or else you must comment on this race within the next 24 hours, or else you will lose your ride for the rest of the season, and you may not come back until season 3. That is just a message to a few of those drivers out there. You will see your name in the description if you are in danger of losing your ride. Well, let's take a look at the starting lineup, and then I'll take a look at some of the new faces here at Phoenix. So don't go away. That was a look at your starting lineup. Of course, we've got a bunch of new faces here. Of course, our pole sitter, Xavier Livingston, who finished runner-up at Daytona, looking to follow that up with another good finish here at Phoenix. The 34 is now being driven by Danny Wells, who most often starts in the back, but this time manages to qualify on the outside pole. There are also a few other notables I want to go through. The 16 is now being driven by Charles Jackson. Almost forgot, the 9 is being driven by Trent Dunham. There is our previous race winner, Dylan Poteet. He will start in the 8th position, alongside my BFF, Hannah Smith, who will start in 7th. And I think there might be one more driver that I want to, two. There is this in the 78, it is Ashley Jones, the Canadian, one of our newest drivers in here. And there is one more driver that I want to go through, and it's Red Bell in the 13 car. She will start in the 24th position. All right, let's not waste any more time. Let's get the command to fire up the engines and get this race started.
Drivers, start your engines!
This race is 16 laps long, so lap 8 will be considered the halfway point. Of course, there is our pole sitter, Xavier Livingston, coming off a podium finish at Daytona, looking to follow that up with another good finish here. That pace car is going to make that hard left to pit road. It's the first short track of the season for the NASCAR, for the PORWC GameStop Cup Series, and the green flag is out, and we're underway here at Phoenix. Xavier Livingston got a great start, and he's going to take the lead. Oh, Danny Wells hits the racetrack. Oh, there they go. It's trouble. There's trouble on the backstretch. Look out. It's a race back to the start-finish line. And it looks like it's going to be Xavier Livingston who will lead the field back to the start-finish line. Oh, man. Who got involved in that? What? All those guys bunched up. Oh, Danny Wells. He started on the outside pole. He got a bit of damage there. Oh, man. Trent Dunham also took a hard hit. Look at that rear. Look at the rear of that car. Oh, Sasha Dawson. Look at the hood on that car. Took a hard hit. Oh, man. Luke Walker also took some big damage. Oh, Charles Jackson looks like he got involved in that as well. You know, Justin Acosta, tough break for him. It's Xavier Livingston who led the field back to the start-finish line. We'll take a look at what brought the caution. Stay tuned. All right, here's what brings out our first caution of the race. There you see 34 Danny Wells and the 9 of Trent Dunham running side by side, but then Trent Dunham's going to slide up the racetrack. He's going to go way too close to Danny Wells, then he's going to force Danny Wells onto that outside wall. And then if we can get a closer angle right here, there are the guys Ryan Cooper, Hannah Smith, and Aaron Williams are going to get through this first. And then it looks like Justin Perry, he's going to get through it as well. But then there you see, looks like Trent Dunham and Danny Wells start the wreck, and then Charles Jackson takes a piece of it, gets a piece of it. How about Dylan Poteet? He made it through that one. And looks like Rowdy Estep, the rookie, he made it through. Taylor Mitchell also got through that one. Then right here, the 27 of Sasha Dawson is going to take a hard hit. She's going to hit Trent Dunham first. There you see everyone else is going to get... Hold on. There you see the 93 of Luke Walker went sideways. What happened to him? We're going to go back a little bit, see what happened to Luke Walker. Because somehow he got involved in this one. Oh, he got into the 39 of Michael Dawson. Luke Walker got into the back of Michael Dawson, and then that caused him to go sideways. Who else got involved in this one? Looks like the 78 of Ashley Jones might take a small hit there. There you see the rest of the field is going to bunch up. And then somehow, it looks like, they're right there. Justin Acosta is going to take a small hit. But he's still, but he was on pit road, so I don't know what happened to him. And there you see tough break for Charles Jackson, Sasha Dawson, and Trent Dunham. Those guys, and then Luke Walker. Well, four cars, major damage, and a few others with minor damage. And then it was a race back to the start-finish line. And there you see the cars right there. It's Xavier Livingston, followed by Ryan Cooper, Hannah Smith, Aaron Williams, and Justin Perry. That is the top five. We'll be right back for more Green Flag Racing right after this. Stay tuned. We are back. Pace car's giving us the one to go. It is Xavier Livingston, Ryan Cooper, Hannah Smith, Aaron Williams, Justin Perry, Taylor Mitchell, Rowdy Esta, Pichu, Dylan Poteet, and Michael Dawson, your top 10. Pace car's going to make that hard left pit road once again. As we wait for the restart with the green flag on lap 6. And Xavier Livingston tried to get a good restart, but Ryan Cooper was right behind him. Oh, look out. Oh, Hannah Smith got loose, but she saves it. Take a look at our previous race winner, Dylan Poteet. He's starting to move up a little bit on the field, taking that inside advantage. Also another notable, Alexander Dawson, moving his way up the field. Racing can get really hectic here on these short tracks. You never know what might just happen. They see Dylan Poteet and Alexander Dawson, two rivals, using that inside advantage to move up a few spots. Xavier Livingston was the leader, but here comes Hannah Smith in the 99. going to take the lead, but she's getting a challenge from her teammate, the 88 of Aaron Williams. Williams got that inside advantage. If he can lead this lap, he'll get two bonus points. But Hannah Smith got a great run off turn four. It's going to be Hannah Smith leading at the halfway point. She will get two bonus points. Hannah Smith making a huge comeback here. And the caution is out. The caution is out again. Oh, Hoping Kang, Justin Acosta. Oh, Luke Walker took some more damage. Something happened. Something happened near the back of the pack, it looks like. And then I see them all bunching up here. But Hannah Smith led the field back to the start-finish line, so she will lead at the during this caution. We'll take a look at what brought out the caution. Stay tuned. All right, here's what brings our second caution of the race. Looks like it's the 78 and 34 of Ashley Jones and Danny Wells. Oh, Danny Wells, man, he's getting involved in another wreck here at Phoenix. These short tracks have just not been nice to him. And then that's going to turn the... Then in the process, that's going to turn to 37 of Hopin Kang, the Chinese driver. Then Danny Wells is going to take some damage on that hood, as well as the 78 of Ashley Jones. And I think that is what brings out the caution for this race. And then Sasha Dawson and Charles Jackson and Luke Walker all managed to avoid it. So not much there going. So, and this was, and then the race back to the start finish line was really interesting. Because Aaron Williams had that inside advantage. But then right about here, Hannah Smith gets a great run off turn four, getting help from Xavier Livingston. Smith gets a great run off turn four, and she leads the field back to the start-finish line. She leads at the halfway point. She gets two bonus points. And she came off she's coming off a podium finish at Daytona. So she could sure use a good finish here. And somehow Taylor Mitchell, who was near the back of the pack, she managed to pass a lot of cars from that and managed to cross the line in fourth. We'll be right back for more Green Flag Racing right after this. Stay tuned. We are back. Pace cars giving us the one to go. It is Hannah Smith, Aaron Williams, Xavier Livingston, Taylor Mitchell, Ryan Cooper, Justin Perry, Dylan Poteet, Rowdy Estep, Pichu, and Alexander Dawson, your top 10. Pace car is going to make that hard left to pit road one more time. As we get set for four laps to go here at Phoenix. Green flag is back out in the air. Hannah Smith got a great restart. Aaron Williams couldn't quite keep up with her. And Hannah Smith's going to have a huge advantage coming off turn two. Oh, look out. Oh, Williams. Williams got loose in the inside line, and he saves it. What an epic save. Epic save by Aaron Williams, and it looks like he gained ground on Hannah Smith. We got a good one here for the finish. Hannah Smith leads another lap. We come around three to go now. Williams on the inside, but Hannah Smith strong. Oh, looks like the caution is out again, and that might be the end of the race. Looks like that is the end of the race right there. Yes, the caution is out, and looks like Hannah Smith might be the winner of this race. We'll take a look at what brought that caution, because we were very focused on what was happening near the front. So, stay tuned. Alright, Luke, looks like this might have brought out the final caution of the race. It looks like, yes, it did. So none of the other cars got involved in this one. We'll take a look here. You see the 60 of Justin Acosta and the 37 of Hoping Kang. They're racing near the back of the pack. And then right here, Hoping Kang is going to slide up the racetrack. He can't quite clear Justin Acosta. And then both of those guys are going to hit the outside wall hard. And then Hoping Kang's going to go sideways. And that is what brings out the final caution of the race. And then right here, this was a good one. Because Aaron Williams had such a good run after getting loose from Xavier Livingston. We take a look right here, and it's Hannah Smith who leads the field at the start-finish line, followed by Aaron Williams. And as we go in slow motion here, Xavier Livingston looks like he'll be in third. Taylor Mitchell will cross the line in fourth. Oh, here's a good battle. Justin Perry looks like he gets fifth. Dylan Poteet, our previous winner, looks like he'll get sixth. Ryan Cooper, Dylan Poteet's teammate, in seventh. Rowdy Estep looks like he'll cross the line in eighth. Pichu in ninth. And Alexander Dawson, 10th. And looks like Seth Cole and then Michael Dawson, 11th and 12th. We'll be back for the final results, so stay tuned. We're back. Pace car has not given us the one to go, so that is the end of the race right there. The last caution by Justin Acosta and Ho-Pin Kang ends the race. And it's going to be Hannah Smith. Hannah Smith of Godspeed Motorsports wins it. What a comeback for Hannah Smith after getting injured in Indy in season one of the GameStop Cup Series. She comes back in her first race here in the GameStop Cup Series and comes away with a big win here at Phoenix. Aaron Williams had a great run near the end of the race, but ends up with a podium finish in second. Xavier Livingston, another podium finish. What a great start to his season. He will get third place. Taylor Mitchell, a strong top five run for her in fourth. Justin Perry will round up the top five. Looks like Justin Perry will win round two of the McMurray-Perry battle. Then we got Dylan Poteet, our previous race winner. He will finish sixth. Ryan Cooper, his teammate, right behind him in seventh. Rowdy Estep, a great top 10 run for him in eighth. Pichu had a good top 10 run for him in ninth. And Alexander Dawson rounds out your top 10. So there are your final race results. Hannah Smith wins the Bashas Supermarkets 200. Big win for Hannah Smith, a huge comeback for her in her first race back in the PORWC GameStop Cup Series. Aaron Williams, a strong podium finish for him. He will get second. Xavier Livingston, another podium finish. Wow, he's off to a fast start this season. He could be a contender for the Season 2 Championship. He will end up third. Taylor Mitchell with a top five will finish fourth. And Justin Perry will end up fifth. Then it's Dylan Poteet, Ryan Cooper, Rowdy Estep, Pichu, and Alexander Dawson, 6th through 10th. We go through now 11th through 20th. We have Seth Cole, Michael Dawson, Yokohama Makedo, Ryan Acosta, Matthew McMurray, Hiroshi Kato, Barney Ward, John Worry, Marco Rossi, and Lewis Gordon. Now we go through 21st through 30th. We have John Acosta, Wolfgang Vettel, Alexander Jones. Unfortunately for Alexander Jones, not the best outing she gets on her birthday. But hopefully she will do better in the Pepsi Cup Series race soon. Then it's Vitaly Makarov, Sebastian Schumacher, Oliver Alesi, Red Bell, Sophia Hall, Al Tinker, and John Dawson. We then go through the bottom 12. It's Dakota Honecker, Ivan Petrov, Joss Albers, Alex Tinker, Trent Dunham, Danny Wells, Sasha Dawson, Charles Jackson, Ashley Jones, Luke Walker, Justin Acosta, and Ho-Pin Kang, who finishes a lap down. So a huge win for Hannah Smith on her big comeback in the PORWC GameStop Cup Series. And I didn't think Hannah Smith would be able to race after that big crash and Indy in season one of the GameStop Cup Series, but she's come back, and she's out here for a vengeance, and she comes away with a huge win here at Phoenix. The season's off to a fast start, guys, and you know, it's only going to get better from here on. And of course, this is it, and I'm out. This is your PORWC President, Kevin Rabinall, signing off. This race has been brought to you by GameStop, power to the players. Stay tuned for your standings.
If I was your girlfriend, you'd never let me go. I can take you places you ain't never been before. Baby, take a chance or you'll never ever know.
I got money in my hands that I really like to blow. Swag, swag, swag on you.
Chilling by the fire while we eating fondue. I don't know about me, but I know about you. So say hello to falsetto in 3, 2.
I like to be everything you want. Hey, boy, let me talk to ya. If I was your girlfriend, you'd never let me go. I'd stay on your arm, boy, you'd never be alone. If you can be a gentleman like you say you can, I might be your girlfriend until the very end.